It is 15 June 2020, day is Monday, lecture 5, class 10th. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbi zidni ilma. Chapter number 2, Chinese New Year bookwork, page number 18 to 26. SLOs, you can see in the screen in front of you. So here is a bookwork. Firstly, you must know about the theme, and there is a glossary and vocabulary. These words all also mentioned in the book, in the notes. And the next thing is form a noun from the given words and use the noun in sentences. So celebrate, celebration. You must find out these words and make the sentences of these words. Next, reading comprehension. Chinese New Year somewhere between Jan 21st and Feb 20th. Paragraph 1 gives specific detail of the Chinese New Year. It is customary for families to thoroughly clean their houses before the first day of the new year. For hanging up signs and posters on doors and windows means luck and happiness. Envelopes are not to be opened until the recipient has left the home of the giver. Answer the following questions. These answers also mentioned in the notes. So here is a grammar portion. Firstly, previously we have done concrete noun and an abstract noun. So here is a collective noun. Collective noun is the noun which have means to collective number of things, places, or persons. Means gang, crowd, committee, class, crew, audience, family. These are the collective nouns. Means a bulk of noun, number of place, number of persons, number of things. So firstly, I must recommend you have to do by yourself these exercises. Use of must and must not. कहाँ पे मस्ट और मस्ट नॉट लगता है, जहाँ पे हम एक चीज़ जो है वो ज़रूरी करार देते हैं वहाँ पे एक स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑब्लिगेशन वहाँ पे जो है ज़रूर करना है वहाँ पे मस्ट लगता है, और जहाँ पे हम अवॉइड किसी चीज़ के लाजमी कहते हैं कि ये चीज़ आपने नहीं करनी, वहाँ पे स्ट्रॉन्ग प्रोहिबिशन पे रोकथाम पे मस्ट नॉट लगता है. मीन्स फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल मदर यू मस्ट नॉट प्ले विद मैचेस. Means she must not eat so much sugar. Student must pass an entrance examination to study at the school. You must not watch so much television. He must take some medicines for that cough. Visitor must not smoke. Present indefinite, present continuous, present definite helping word do, does, and present continuous is MR. So these exercises you must solve by yourself. Now punctuate the following paragraph. Firstly, I given the notes in 9th class, so just review these notes and do this exercise by yourself, and you can get help from the exercise. So hyphen is also a part of a grammar or punctuation. Hyphen, where we use hyphen, are used to divide words at the end of a line when the words cannot fit on the remainder of the line. There are 6 rules to follow, like sport aise likhenge to galat hai, support aise likhenge galat hai, means syllable support. So here's we apply hyphen. International. Inter is one syllable, national is one syllable, so between two syllable we put hyphen. So here are some exercises you must have to review this. Oral communication skills. Festivals, applicants, and break from dull routine of life. These notes or these oral communication are also mentioned that we have to given to you and notes, so you can facilitate from the notes. And there's a writing skills. Summarize the lesson by arranging the celebration of Chinese New Year. सबसे पहले title आएगा, then New Year evening celebration. पहले festival से पहले क्या होती है celebrations, तैयारियाँ, preparation. Evening में क्या होती हैं, और first day of celebration यानी कि festival के पहले दिन क्या होती हैं. Then significance of festivals, results of this festivals. So you can summarize this lesson into this graph. And at the end of this chapter, here are write an essay or cultural festivals also given in notes. You can get help from the notes. Firstly, I would recommend you or prefer you. You can write by yourself. It's a very good good to you, or can compensate your writing skills to improve your writing skills. Diary is do all the exercises on textbook theme of this chapter plus essay, learn and write. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.